I can't wait to try it. Ben's prepared a range of treats that we're hoping to tempt people with back at Castle Farm. We've got a lavender drink with cucumber, mint and lemon.
I think you should find that you've got a little bit of the perfume on the nose and then at the back, but straight away you've got the lemon and the
mint. Yeah, you do. Yeah. Works very well together.
Yeah. The lamb with the lavender rub.
That's delicious. Absolutely gorgeous.
Honey and lavender currants.
It's very fragrant, but not too much.
And lavender chocolates.
Really delicious.
Well, I'm sold, but more importantly, can we get the farm visitors eating lavender?